Alright, what's good boys? We're going to be reacting to Still in the Mud by Unknown T. This is off the new Blood Diamond album. So, if you want me to check anything else out in specific on the album or anything else, then let me know down in the comments and we'll get to that too. But anyways, let's get straight into this. I literally just picked a random song, so let's go. Here we go. Unknown T, Hummer and B, I got galley on me, op block belly on me, wanna... Panic and dash. Okay. Woo! Woo! Jeez! Hold on. Wait, what did he say there? Wait. Sorry, he's just going so quick. I can barely even hear the guy. Hold up. Young and paid. I came from the mud. Satin. I'm in the mud. I don't know. Sorry, boys. Okay. That's like I couldn't cop a mortgage, but what was it? A satin with waps? Oh, yeah, this guy. Oh shit, man said the op's been boring. Do you know how much of a. Man said the ops have been boring. Listen, yeah. He's just like, yeah, listen. Man, you lot ain't even do anything. You lot ain't even worth my time. I could just send one man come shoot you and finish you off, bro. You lot are boring, man. Get creative with it. Pussy. But I ain't never heard anyone call ops boring, man. That's fine. That's jokes. Okay. Woo! Oh my god. That beat is so tough, bro. I don't care. Wait. Okay. Still in the mud. Yeah. Chase. Wait, what did he say? I said I heard Pumpy got hit with a, and he couldn't stop but doing a TikTok dance. Yeah, that's crazy. So what is that? Either like they made him do dances like for his life, or like they just, I don't know. When he got shot, he was just spazzing out differently. It looked like he's doing TikTok dances. Oh, no, sorry, Dookie got hit. What am I on about? Wait, what? Why was it those ad libs specifically? Okay. Ain't on tech. Oh shit. Damn. Okay. Okay. again, man, it's valid, it's valid. I don't think there's been any misses so far from what I've heard. So yeah, man, so far so good. Album's looking decent. Oh, good. We've got to check out the rest of them though for sure. Thanks for watching though. As a rating, we'll give this one, I'll give it a solid 8 out, we'll give it a 7.6 out of 10, I'd say. Yeah, man, it was cool. But yeah, man, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Comment down below what else I should react to as well. And we'll check out that too. But anyways, boys, I'll see you in a bit. And peace. Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait a minute.